four of the Springfield Isotopes. All right, get down the pack. Four top of the building inside, trying to move up and down the line. Trying to find a way to keep cracking this defense. As already, Al Kill has been jammed. Al Kill's back to the pack. And, it's knocked out of bounds by Humphrey. Jam gets called off just as Jordan was making it through the pack. Or no, it didn't quite make it through the pack yet. 5 points go toward the Springfield Isotopes. Flowers to the clear of 28 for Springfield Isotopes. Wow. A little under 21 minutes left in this first half. Toronto wearing the star for the clear. Going against the number 703, this is Swirl. Toronto goes to the inside, tries to get around, gets around his players, gets around, tries to hit the wall, four, down one, one zone, two zone, three zone, stuck in the middle, going back to the one zone, finds the crack, trying to get around the one, now he's pushing, moving up and down the line, as Mr. Swirl gets a little jam. And Toronto makes it through, yay, I mean, finally. Mr. Squirrel calls it off after picking up 4 points there. Of course, Flower City Fair picking up two. We got 30. Flower City Fair 16. Springfield Isotopes. Wearing the star for Ice in the spring. It's a Flower City Fair Isotopes. Have number four Renegade Master wearing the star. The Renegade Master goes to the inside, goes to the outside, trying to find a way through the four zone, back into three. Goes back to the inside, gets the lead jam. The target is knocked out of bounds, has to go back behind the back.
Jammer!
Ah. Renegade Master goes to the inside, picks up 5 points.
Push! Nice.
Well, Luke Guitar makes it through the pack. Gets called for four on. And the whistle ends the jam. Springfield Isotopes pick up 5 points on that jam. Now it's 30 here, 41 Isotopes,
so, okay.
18 and a half minutes to go in the first half.
Yeah.
All kill jamming for the Isotopes. Only jammer on the track right now as Jean-Luc Guitard is in the penalty box. Al Kill gets the lead jam. Pushes the pack as they speed up and knocks down Aton Sabatian. Knocks down Sabatian, gets through, picks up 5 points on that pass. Now Kill gets real low when he comes up to the pack and so he's kind of like a cannonball coming through. Good move being pushed by Sabatian, a little brother sister combination there. Knocking the jammer out. Oh, big hit, yeah, big hit. Yeah.
Good, hold together. Nice, guys.
Al Kill is not making it easy going to the big move. Stabbing the end, and Apex Predator holding him off, number 44. Finally makes his way
nice
around
job.
The outside.
Nice
pass, stabbing the end. Desire has the goes to the inside, finally makes it to the back is Al Kill makes it through once again for another pass, giving the Springfield Isotopes their first lead of the game.
Hey guys.
4 seconds left. If you can possibly make it back to the pack and get through, but it looks like we're running out of time. Jam goes over. A 19-point jam by Al Kill puts the Springfield Isotopes up by 10, 40 to 30 over the Flower City Pier with 16 minutes left in the first half. And you know, I just got to know, I know, news. There's an ice cream man outside here. And the Scoops is right out the back door here. If you guys want ice cream. All right, we got number three, jamming. Goalie Shane was there for the Isotopes. First time jamming this game. And he's the only jammer out there because the only guitar is in the penalty box. And if you don't want ice cream, Alex is serving hot dogs still out back here. You can get a hot dog or something that he's serving designs hot dog, but it's very good smelling and it's driving me crazy standing here. So, Holly, your shingles goes to the penalty box, and Drunken Guitar is the only jammer out on the track right now. No, sorry, not Jerome Guitar. I'm sorry, that is 152 Serrano. Must have had a pass there.
Yeah, he did.
Serrano gets called for a penalty as he goes through the back. Penalties with the other jammer now. The other jammer's back out. Foley Shankles there is back. Makes his initial pass through the pack. Oh, a big hit from Hadley. Nice jammer out of bounds. Goes back to the back of the pack, making him come all the way back. Defense is playing hard hitting out there now with 14 minutes left in this game. Only a 10-point lead by the Isotopes. The shadow comes back to it. It's called for a low block.
Okay, it's okay.
It's called for a bobcat block and it's going to the penalty box as the GMS. Points are picked up by both teams, 5 for the Isotopes, and 3 for the Pier, 33 Pier, 45 Isotopes, 13 and a half minutes left in this first half. We're seeing history here, folks. This is the first men's game in the history of men's roller derby in Rochester.
No, I think it's on. It's bad color.
Julio wearing the star for the Springfield Isotopes, and through the pack gets the lead jam. Toronto is in the penalty box right now. He comes in, he'll be the best jammer for the Flower City Pier. Julio's calling the play as the screener comes up and is going full blast to come in. And Julio gets untouched as he goes through the pack.
Okay.
And Serrano makes his initial pass through the pack after coming out of the penalty box. Julio calls the jam off as Serrano is
nice
coming
to the
pack. Common strategy you see in roller derby, men's, women's, kids. So there's a 9-point pickup there by the jammer, 54. Isotopes, 33, Flower City Pier. Here, Pandemonium number 2 wearing the star for the Springfield Isotopes going up against Pork Chop for the Flower City Pier. Pork Chop's had a pretty good day so far and having some success against. But here, Pandemonium gets the lead jam. I see the 50-50 raffle tickets are going by. Sweet Sex Senior. You might remember her as the MVP jammer from the last game. She's selling tickets right now here, and there's a pious skater. We've got three skaters. You can see the list. Give a dollar towards whoever you want to see get pied. I like to see all three of them, but you don't have to be a pie, I guess. We have a tie right now between Strand and Stab in the hand. As Peter Pandemonium holding the lead jam, gets through, puts up 5 points, runs into a wall, calls the jam up, as Torchop picks up one, sneaks that one in there as the jam was being called up. So 34, Apollo City Fair, 61, Springfield Isotopes. Very strong around the star for the Flower City Fair. Going up against Mr. Squirrel 4. Mr. Squirrel trying to push his way through the biggest guys on the track right now, bouncing off of him. Mr. Strand is not going to make it easy on anybody, neither is Heflin. Hater got back on the track after suing for a penalty last year. And Sariano goes to the penalty box, and we have a power jam right now for Springfield Isotopes. Hitting going on, we've got a box cap for the
Red side!
Mr. Squirrel's going to hit in the other direction. The Soul Reaper goes and knocks everyone down. And the jam is called off. That's kind of what you're going to see in men's roller derby. A lot of hard hitting in there, a lot of finesse skating, hard hitting, lots of high shots, and lots of power moves. Got Renegade Master wearing the star for the Isotopes going up against Toronto, who's in the penalty box right now. They're coming out very soon for the Power City Fair. Renegade Master takes his way through the pack, gets the lead jam. As Toronto comes off the bench. Goes to the outside, gets by the back. Unpuffed Renegade Master. Toronto makes an initial pass through the pack. Renegade Master calls it off after picking it up. We got 40 points here on the jam. So we've been wearing the star for the Isotopes this jam. And we have a timeout right now.